What's going on, YouTube? I'm here with the new vehicle simulator update with the W Motors Lincoln Hypersport. And look at this thing. This thing is beautiful. We're not gonna buy it today, cause you know we don't got all those monies. We only got 2 mil. So I can't legit buy it. So I can't deck it out and everything for you dudes. But the elevator's so slow, so I usually just reset and it never opens. But that time it literally opened right as I died. Okay. Oh my gosh, this thing is beautiful. We're gonna see if I like this better than the Tesla Roadster 2.0. Oh my goodness. No, it's good, it's good. Tesla might be still faster. Oh, that braking's fantastic. Oh man, they even got that logo. I got a poster of one in my room. Holy crap, this thing is great. Comment down below, what should I get? Should I get the Lincoln Hypersport or the Lamborghini Veneno? Or should I just not buy them and go for Tesla? Because, you know, it's a Tesla. So you can't go wrong with Tesla. Like, you know, they're all nice cars. It's up to you guys, though. Oh, this car's so nice. I can't even tell you how smooth this is. Oh, those lights. Look, let's go back under the bridge so you can actually see them. Look at those lights. Oh, no. Look at those. Even those back headlights. Just bam. Look at that. You can't tell me that doesn't look awesome. I'm just saying, this brand is called Hypersport. Really cool. It's on point. I'll tell you that. I can give you that much. The braking is too good to be true. I'm trying to use NOS, but it's a test driving car. 220, 221, 229. What are we saying? Ooh, I'm saying it's like 23, around there, is probably max speed. I think it go lit. I don't think it went 29. Maybe it was like 19. Yeah. Yo, hey, you get back here. You Nissan GTRs. Man, those people. Hey! Ferrari. I can't get mad at Ferrari. Ferrari's great. Oh my gosh, this car is so smooth. That's not even a joke. That is so smooth. Holy crap. This car is so awesome. I wonder if someone would come race us. Sorry, this is one to drift to. I'm starting to think. Could this be faster than the Tesla? That is my question. What we racing? Oh, yeah. We racing that Ferrari. Who? Is he talking to me? Okay, dude. Dislike on him if he's talking about me. Come on, let's race. What we saying? Lambo, Charger, GTR, Ferrari. No, that's the GT. Oh, GT. Okay, that's sad. He had NOS though. Hey, look, this is a test drive car. If it's gonna get wrecked like that, that is sad. Comment down below. Should I buy this car? Again, hashtag hypersport if you want it. Or hashtag veneno for Lamborghini. I don't know. I do like this car. It's really, really cool. Then again, I want to put NOS on it, like the R8. Whoa, what happened? Okay, what's going on? But okay, there we go, I fixed it. I'm gonna show you guys a little glitch real quick. I know it's supposed to be about the Lincoln Hypersport, but you know, I'm a terrible driver. Holy crap, I never thought I was this terrible. If you guys knew I was this terrible driving, why didn't you guys tell me? Holy crap. Ah! No! When I get my driver's license, no one's gonna be safe. I'm calling it. Like, I'm not being a good driver, but I also gotta say, I'm not that smart. I don't know if you noticed. Let's see. What we're saying. Let's see. What's up here? Oh, crit is dropped. But it's only a rare crit. So. If I buy this car, comment down below what color I should make it. Because this white is just way too blinding because of the lights. You know, let's go ahead and buy. Let's go ahead and take the Lambo instantly. No, you gotta have that Lambo, bro. It's like all of a sudden I pull up my Lambo and this guy starts following me. What the heck? Whoop, the Ferrari's in there. Oh, wow. Okay, you see this, like, okay? I'm gonna press C. You see how it's glitched? Oh, wait, press it again if it does that. I have free of movement all over my car. I just press C. Just in case you didn't know that. So, yeah, just, primary color, What we saying? Let's go black. Ooh, stunning. Okay, material, that camo, how does that look? That's actually, okay. Secondary color, intentionally white. That was not a lot. I do like the spoiler like that. Secondary material, what we saying? Neon. That actually looks so much better. Rim color, potentially white, because, you know, that was sad for secondary color. Okay, where's the material? Gotta have that in the water. What does that look like? Well, that looks pretty cool. Okay, we ain't doing that. We go on neon. Hey, it's shiny. Neon's on. You gotta have that neon. Modifications. I think I have a max engine. Where's the engine? I think I'm blind. NOS. Rocket fuel. Okay. Tires. We can have that. Racing slip. You know, I'll do this just for you guys. So we're gonna have the racing tires. I thought I had tires. Transmission, pro short. You know, you gotta have that. Turbocharge. What? What? Is it messing with me? Did I really buy twin? How could this happen to me? Okay, I'll do that later. I don't want to spend that money right now. Because, you know, I'm saving up. 3 mil, 4 mil. Okay, seriously, where's the engine? I am blind, Ludacris. Gotta have that Ludacris, bro. Okay, yeah, so, that was the glitch. See, make sure you, so you can look around. Well, just so you remember. Yeah, ejector seats. Oh my gosh, did I land right back in my car? No, get away from me. That was intentional. Vehicles are coming soon. This is vehicle simulator. Stop glitching on me. You know. Hey, yo, chill. Where is it? What the flip? Did it end? It didn't tell me? I guess so. I'm sorry, guys, you couldn't see for the end of the video. But, you know, it's how it goes. I think we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!